Now that I have the chance, I want to cut some of what's on the bottom, so this is crap aside. We do that on the bottom, and I'll flip it, do that on the bottom, so I can take a 2-inch final cut, and use that trail, and stuff on this side, good, so I can flip it. And that's really been thrown out, a lot of dust, not plugging up, so I think that worked out well.
look at these. This is a 3/4. That's 3/4 by, I don't know, is that like 9 inches? The other one, these are 1-inch ones. I got a, you know, this is probably gonna be used on a trail, just because by the time you clean that up, you got a pretty narrow board, but I can use a good, I think that's 1.5 inches on a trail for armoring. Yeah, that was a nice piece of wood. Whew, gotta get those on the stacks to dry, and now we gotta clean up this. And we're gonna have to order a new muffler and get that all set.